All right, Cardinals is having some trouble. He says he's 13 years old and he has to call his dad to see if he can play, and his dad won't answer. But I started streaming, so when he's ready, he can play. I wish there was. I want to play like NCAA basketball so bad. My God, they need to come out with a game. Imagine making a franchise and going through the like trying to get into the tournament. I know. I'm dreaming of it one day. Yeah. Scam Likely is my friend. He calls me all the time.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah.
They need to make an NCAA cross country video game. What? I'm user in Forrest McKenzie Anthony. That's such cap. They're not coming out with one because it would not make profit. My fault. I did the whole thing. I just wrote like one word answers. I just wrote 10 problems. I may have done it wrong. But I passed it in. I'll send you mine. It's so short. I'll send you the other thing too. But let me send. No, mine's worse, so mine's only like 5 words. Look at the one I just sent. Look at that's what I did and passed it in. Yeah, I'm hyped for Jonu. They paid him too much though, probably. I'm doing it right now. I already did the other one, so how does that help over me? Oh, I accidentally pressed the power button and said screenshot. Oh my, I accidentally pressed save the files. I hate this phone. Yours is so long, what the heck? I wrote one word answers, darkness, getting extremely thirsty, measles, summer heat. Yeah. It was a lot better than the stupid River Ran Red. It was a lot easier because it literally said what the question was like during the thing. I just like, I go on like YouTube and find the video and then open up the transcript and just control F the transcript for the questions. I don't even remember it. Oh, yeah. I'm very conflicted with these rackets because there's so many I have like the one seeds going far in all my brackets, like all four of them. Usually they are. Yeah, because they don't have livers. Yeah. In my big one, I have Gonzaga being Ohio State. Let me see. In the money one was where I actually tried so hard. That's what I'm thinking. I'm focused on the money one in my league. See my jewels, shining, shining, white diamonds, Miley Cyrus, private jet, private pilot, look at me. Only one that matters is the money one. I'll make it out. In my real one, I have Rutgers in the Elite Eight. I'm so like set on Bama being good though. I think Bama's good. I have Bama in the Final Four. I like Oregon. Oregon's probably my favorite basketball team. Georgetown, no, like 12 versus 5, one always happens. Have you guys seen that? Like, there's always usually one 12 over 5. Creighton's definitely beating USCB. Or whatever. Yeah, and guess what, Ian? That guy's never had close to a perfect bracket, probably. I had Villanova beating Winthrop. I'm not on that way. My 12 over 5 is Oregon State over Tennessee. I don't know. I'm so conflicted on the picks. I want to see some of these teams go far, but then I don't know. Like Alabama and UConn is such a hard matchup. They boo each other, think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you. I hate to break but me and myself top two. I blow away the competition like a ball of hot soup. And there's no catch. I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB, I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the karma dash. I shake a pick, told them all, you went first, you last. Little boy, that's facts. I'ma pour that cash to my money. Dean already did 25. No, I'm going to make like a bunch and probably just focus on one or two to watch the games. No, like, I'm just going to make like a bunch and only care about like a couple while I'm watching the games. Yeah, exactly. Ian, you just care about the one in Dean's league and then the one in my league. Yeah. Really? Yeah, he does not know math, bro. No, he said that. Yeah. He said like 5 million years, I thought. Yeah, what if there is one of those and you could just like cheat?
Round
I'm gonna invest in making one of those and then get the million. Here. It's stupid though, cause the stupid websites max you out. Bro, this man Cardinals is selling. I'm supposed to go driving at 3:30. I'm just gonna, yeah, make brackets while I'm waiting. Sorry. Me and Anthony are in a league together. My bracket's right, I guarantee. I picked Baylor. I haven't done my league yet. That's the only one I haven't done. I've made four brackets so far, and I've had Baylor, Illinois, Iowa, and Gonzaga. I feel like Michigan's gonna shock people. I might make a bracket with Michigan winning. That's why I also think that Villanova's gonna beat Winthrop, because everyone's on Winthrop's wave. Same. I picked Villanova also. It doesn't become an up. I don't like the upset when people start talking about the upset a lot. You know? No, Creighton's playing like UCSB, bro. I picked like Oregon State over whoever they're playing, Tennessee. I feel like this is gonna be a weird year for March Madness too. I feel like it's gonna be a lot of upsets. Wait, isn't this like the top seed for each one? I might just make a random bracket right now. Yeah, but it's always the same one each time, isn't it? So someone else probably has the exact same bracket though. Yeah, so I would not choose that. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. I feel like that's gonna be a perfect bracket this year. Isn't it? No, I know that there's that many like possibilities for different brackets, but it's been going on for like years and no one's got one. It's kind of weird. I definitely think there's gonna be a perfect bracket this year. I picked like Ohio or Virginia in every one. They should get rid of the first four, bro. It's ridiculous. Exactly, because one of the teams, like if UCLA beats Michigan State, yeah, and you're done. That's true. I kind of want to make a bracket where Florida goes to like the Elite Eight. Man, that's a toss-up. UConn has a hard schedule, bro. VCU is gonna be nice. Colorado, I feel like, is underrated. Iowa. Iowa's a what, a 2 seed? Yeah, exactly. I picked BYU over Texas, actually. BYU's nice, I think. I just have a bracket with Winthrop going to the Sweet 16. Actually, no. Arkansas's not making it past the round of 32 in like anyone's bracket, so I'm gonna make a bracket where they are. Okay, you're just throwing away brackets at this point. I have Syracuse in the Elite Eight in this one. I just made one where I had Gonzaga being in Florida in the final. Wait, do you have to join a league for it to count? I'm just gonna join one of those like stupid leagues like Duke. Or Gonzaga. 7,000 members. I don't know. Alright, I'm joining Gonzaga's group. As my name is PatFan168. There's so many people. I bet they're not all Gonzaga. It's not. Why? Mine's not money though, just go for a risk. Change it. That's the one I did, I think. Well, I still have to do mine. I haven't done mine yet. I want to think really hard for that. I want to pick a bracket when Michigan wins, because I just have a good faith in Michigan. Yep. I got homies that can sleep with that. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gonna pop it for me cause I'm rich and poppin' in. Yeah. I'm not gonna be able to play stupid. What's his face? Cardinal, cause he's literally refusing to get on. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top of it. Try to take Norfolk over Gonzaga. I feel like Missouri could low-key beat Gonzaga in the second round. Like, I want Missouri to go like far, but they're not beating Gonzaga. Chacha macha with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, duckin' 5-0. If you step to me, then be. I'm about to make one of those rackets where I just base it off whose uniforms I like better. And then Oregon would win. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit. Mascot. Let me feel myself a little bit. In a fight. You ain't talking. Stabbing the bulldog. Hey yo. Yeah. Nike check. I done made it by the million and I'm on. I don't even know what the heck is a sooner. Dripping on a white tee and shorty got a man. Yo, I'm gonna take Iona over Bama in one of these brackets. I thought Iona was better than a 15 seed, bro. That's kind of frustrating. Nah, the bee's stinging them if they're killer bees. No? Do you have to? You don't have the ESPN app, Ian? Wait, what tournament challenge one? Is that the one where you just joined the... Really? Fill it out. I have the weirdest bracket I just made. It's gonna be golden though. I have Creighton, Oregon, Michigan, Texas, Baylor, Ohio, Oklahoma, and Clemson. Bro, some of these are so hard to pick. I just made a bracket where Michigan had the easy route. They say falling and let go. But I know I got an antidote to retain some kind of self-control. Look inside my head. No, I'm not gonna care about these brackets until like halfway through the first round. I see which one's like winning everything. Look at me, the asylum. Was a fate or mistake? Cause the time ain't up yet. A parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want in my head, come and call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. What's this Capital One group? Is this like the group that you have to join if you want to win? Like the money? Charles Barkley's in it. I might just like at the end just join all my brackets into it. Cause you can do that. You have like 16 seeds winning. I'm about to make a bracket based off logos. Which logo I like better? Logo. Right, I'm picking. I like Gonzaga's logo better than Norfolk / Appalachian State because I can't even see them. Missouri has the better logo than Oklahoma. Creighton's got a nice logo. Creighton's probably one of my favorite logos. I hate Virginia's logo, so that's Ohio. Eastern Washington has the better logo than Kansas. Or VCU got the better logo. Iowa GCU's logo is Greek. The 16 seed. You don't even know what it is. You just call them the Mount. I'm not even looking at that logo because I don't care. That they're not winning anything, so I'm not just throwing a bracket away. Actually, I'm going Michigan State's logo. ACU's got a better logo than... Actually, I like Texas's logo. UConn. Hartford's got a better logo than Baylor. Gotta choose him. Is it a 16 seed winning? Probably in college basketball history. Gonzaga. They're a 16 seed. Possibly. They're first four. I'm going Cleveland State over Houston. Yeah. Oh, I'm talking about the other app, not ESPN. I have a bracket with a year, a billion, like a year or something. Has the first four team ever even came close to winning? No, the people that are like making videos and just trying to like tell you patterns is dumb. I feel like. Like, things can happen. Yeah, things can happen. I just can't bracket every one seed out in the Sweet 16. Rice made a Final Four with Missouri, Colorado, Florida, and Clemson. Clemson's beating Colorado in the finals. Yeah, that's what I feel like. I feel like my Clemson, I just made a Clemson win. Ain't it crazy how them tables turn? You can fall or you can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned. I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Oh, I'm joining the Space Jam. The Space Jam March Madness thing. Because they got like, they got Bugs Bunny throwing in brackets, bro. I've been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I've been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I've been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living. Big names never win, I feel like. Top picks never win in my trends. Way better than I can tell. Shut up. Michael Jordan did win. Michael Jordan won. Join the verified brackets, bro. They got randos like Charles Barkley. I don't get how there's not been a perfect bracket ever, man. If people are just doing what we're doing, bro, this man. And you know 16 seeds aren't winning. And that's like, no, that's more than four things. That's like 30 things, because they're not making. You can eliminate every possibility of a 16 seed winning the championship, too. So that's a lot of possibilities. Yes. No, there's definitely someone that already has that. I mean, Villanova's the lowest seed to win the tournament. I don't know. It doesn't say. What the heck? Villanova was the 15 seed. No, I don't know. Only 3 11 seeds ever have made the final four. Villanova's the lowest seed, and they were an 8 seed to win the championship. Getting off.